Today I'm going to be trying delicious Malaysian food. Now with me being Muslim, I find it so easy to find halal food here. And honestly, Malaysian food is some of the best dishes I've ever had. Now it's early morning and we're in the Chow area and we're on the hunt to find some breakfast.
Hello.
Hello my friend.
Hi, what's up?
Kaba. I want to try Roti Canai.
Canai, yeah?
Yeah.
Sure.
Which one you recommend?
For me, I can give you the Sarang.
Salam burung. This yeah. One? Ah, the bird eye?
Yeah.
Ah, okay, I try one this one. And also one like sweet one?
Banana.
Banana.
Chocolate banana or butter with sugar?
Chocolate banana.
Chocolate banana, yeah, yeah. Sure.
Can I film you making?
Yeah.
You're from Kuala Lumpur?
Yeah.
Ah, nice. Your shop?
Yeah, my yeah? Shop.
Ah, nice.
YouTuber?
YouTuber, yeah, yeah. Say hello. Guys, so we just come to this local shop to get the famous Roti Canai. I'm just gonna see get made here by the lovely workers. You're the boss?
Yeah.
He's the boss.
I'm the worker. Hi.
He's good boss?
Good.
Yeah? This is the bird nest one, right? Look at that, guys. It's shaped like a bird nest as well. Roti Canai is popular here?
Yeah, the main dish for the breakfast.
Main dish for the breakfast. How many you sell a day?
Depends. Depends on the day. Is for like weekdays is like 200 or 250 pieces.
Oh wow, a day.
For the weekend is can goes to 400.
400. To wow, 400. Weekend. Wow, guys. Malaysians must love this dish.
Yeah.
This is the banana chocolate one.
Yeah.
Nutella. Wow, look at that, guys.
Some butter.
Butter, yeah.
Ah.
Banana in the middle. Wow, look at that, guys. So that we fold it, yeah.
So here it's already brown. So now we put the
egg in the middle.
Yeah.
Two eggs.
Yeah, two eggs.
Yeah, looks like a bird nest. One titari. Very good. Guys, excuse the noise, it's super loud here. I'll speak up a bit. But there's the bird nest. And then we got the chocolate and banana one. And then we got some curry with it. I think that's lumpini, I think. I know that one's spicy. It looks really good, guys. So I'm gonna start with the bird nest first. That looks just amazing. So I think what you do first, guys, you rip some off and you dip it into the egg like that. Just give it a go. The roti is so crispy and oily and then the egg is nice and runny. Look at that. Wow, guys, this one is really good. Vegetables in the middle is a good touch to it, gives it more flavor. We've got these other curries with it. Let's give this a go. A bit of a sweet and spicy taste to it, but it's not bad, that's good. And this one meant to be really spicy. This red one looks evil, guys. Oh, I can confirm that one's spicy, guys. So we've got one savory, then one sweet dish. This is a chocolate and banana in it. You can see the chocolate there. Love that chocolate. Sorry guys, my camera overheated with all the delicious food. But yeah, this guy's tastes like a dessert. The chocolate is so creamy, that Nutella. Perfect combination, guys. Get the savory dish, the bird's nest, then get the banana and Nutella for dessert. Beautiful. And we got another curry with it. I'm not sure how this will be with like a dessert type roti, but we'll give it a go. You know what, that's not too bad, guys. I was expecting worst. It actually goes well together. Now of course we have to get teteri, I think they call it here, to wash it down. That's delicious, guys. Nice and sweet, hot, perfect way to help with this meal. Wow, brother, very good.
Very good.
Yeah.
Thank you very
much. How much is it?
Hotel is 12 ringgit.
12 ringgit? Oh wow, so cheap.
Yeah.
It was so good, guys. Everybody come to your shop.
Yeah.
Very good. Chow kid. Thank you for you, brother.
All right. So, thank you very much.
Good luck to see you. Nice to meet you. Yeah. All
right.
See you later.
Thank you.
That was honestly so delicious, guys. This is the shop here in Chow Kit. But wow, guys, I am super impressed. That's filled me up and so cheap, 12 ringgit, like a couple of dollars for all that. I will definitely be coming back there. Guys, so we just stumbled across this huge market. Hello, my friend.
Hello, mango. Sir.
Mango? Nice? Oh, okay.
Yes.
You can try?
Yeah. Ne.
Oh, this one.
Yeah. Okay.
Oh, guys, we're getting free mango.
4 ringgit.
4 ringgit? Mm. Wow, very good. Sweet.
Yeah, very good. Sweet. From mana? From?
Where from?
Yeah.
Oh, me? From the UK.
UK.
Oh, yeah. Mm. I love Malaysia. Good. Yeah. Okay, thank you. Yeah?
Thank you.
Okay, so we're just getting free tasted like this, but yeah. Looks like a fruit market. Absolutely huge. Hello, my friend. How are you?
Okay.
Good. Got pineapples. Hello. How are you?
Hello,
mango?
Mango.
Good. What's
good,
this?
Good, good.
I can try?
Oh, try.
What is it?
Okay.
What's the name? Like this?
Long and Organi.
Organi?
Yes.
Eat like this?
Yes.
It's like the shell.
My channel?
Mm. You eat this?
No.
Ah, you eat inside. Eat inside. Oh, like this. Ah, okay. Guys, you eat the inside. Ah. Oh, good.
Pakai baju mana?
Gulir. Ah, okay. Very nice. Thank you. Guys, you're teaching me how to eat it. Nice to meet you.
YouTube,
yeah.
YouTube. Nama itu?
Amin Malik. Guys, he's literally feeding me. I didn't know how to eat it. Malaysian?
Yes.
Yeah, nice. Apa kabar?
You from?
UK.
Ukraine?
UK. UK.
Yeah.
Subscribe. One more subscriber. What? What's that?
Mango sting.
Mango sting?
1 kg. You can try.
I can try? Oh, what's this?
Apa kau? Abi aku yang na dia orang kau.
Mango sting, guys. Very sweet.
Sweet.
Mm, how much?
1 ringgit.
One. Okay, I take. Guys, we're gonna get some mango sting.
1 ringgit. One
mango
ring.
Okay. Give these guys some business. Nice people. You have bag?
Yeah.
Really sweet, guys. Wow, mango sting. The name is mine.
5 ringgit. 5 ringgit. Okay. 5 ringgit. 5 ringgit.
How much?
5.
This.
1 ringgit.
Yeah, 1 ringgit enough. No, that's it. Oh, yeah. Really sweet, really good. Yeah, sweet, nice. One ringgit, yeah?
Okay,
thank you. Nice to meet you. Okay, brother.
Okay.
See you.
See you.
Guys, I'm just walking around Chow Kit, digesting the food. I'm just realizing I love it here, guys. Just the weather's good, the food's good. Everybody's so friendly and welcoming. Should I move here, guys? I'm like, shall I move here? Absolutely love it. Put in the comments if I should move here. Guys, like, I just feel so happy here. I came for content, holiday, whatever, but like, just realized life's so good here. So let me know in the comments, do you want me to be your neighbor? Let me know. Oh, what do we have here, guys? Oh. Hello, my friend. Assalamu alaikum. How are you, brother? Good?
Yeah, good.
What are you selling? Martabak? Martabak?
Yeah, Martabak.
Yeah? Oh wow, look at these guys, all Martabak. It's popular here?
Yes.
Can I try? Which one you recommend?
Beef.
Can I have one beef?
Chicken.
Chicken.
Oh, I have one each.
Beef finished.
Beef finished? Okay, give me chicken, please. This is how you make it, guys.
Yeah.
All square pieces. How many you sell one day?
400.
400 a day? Wow.
400 to 600.
400 to 600, wow, guys. This is all the chicken. All the chicken, yeah. Pretty, guys.
Chicken, egg, onion, curry.
Oh, wow.
Abi.
Guys, we are in Martabak heaven right now. They're giving me a little spot to sit down and eat. That's mine there, the chicken Martabak. But look right next to me. It's all for me. Yeah, look at it, guys. Look at that. Looks delicious. And they've given me some like sauce with it, so we'll try that. Let's break some off. Oh, it's absolutely hot, guys. Boiling. Give it a go. See all the chicken. Oh, hot. Wow, guys, that is absolutely delicious. The chicken is so juicy and fresh. Wow, guys, now I know why Martabak is so popular. I'm not sure if it's quite a breakfast thing though. It's like a meal, this, or breakfast? Breakfast or?
Breakfast then?
Oh, everything.
Everything.
Oh, okay, guys, so they eat it more or less anytime they want. Nice and crispy from the outside. Probably said it about 10 times in this video. Malaysia food is so good. They do beef as well, but they've sold out of that, so that's probably even better. Now let's try this sauce. Well, what's this sauce?
That sauce, syrup.
Syrup?
Syrup.
Syrup. Ah, okay.
Onion.
Syrup, guys. Let's give it this a go. Bear with me, guys. This is hard on your own. I'm gonna put some sauce on there. Ah, pinky sauce. Like soury, pickly taste. Gives it a different taste to the Martabak. Makes it a lot more moist. Not bad. All this for 5 ringgit. Guys, you can eat well in Malaysia for really cheap price. Okay, brother. Very good. 5 ringgit, yeah?
Yeah, thank you.
Okay, nice to meet you guys.
Thank you.
Assalamu alaikum. Guys, that was so delicious. Hello, how are you? Guys, that was so delicious. I'm so full now, guys. But this food is so nice here. I just want to keep eating and eating and eating. Guys, if you're on a diet, Malaysia is probably not the best place. Guys, we were just walking, you know, minding our own business, and we only just come across Merdeka 118, the tallest building in Malaysia and the second tallest in the world. Just look at it, guys. Wow, it is big. And it's not fully finished yet. What will be there is offices, apartments, I believe, hotel, the whole lot. So if you've got some money, guys, come and stay here in a couple of months, years, whenever it finishes. Guys, typical Malaysian weather. It was sunny 1 minute, now it's about to rain. But luckily our next location is Chinatown, and it has a roof on the top, so our looks in our favor, guys. Chinatown is like your specific tourist spot here in Kuala Lumpur. It's filled with tourists daily, as you can see.
Hey, buddy. Rolex.
What? Rolex? It's okay. No Rolex. So usually this is the place for you to get your fake clothing, cheap prices. I'm actually looking for a cup, guys, because I only have one cup and it gets pretty sweaty here. So I need a spare one, and also maybe a Malaysian t-shirt, depending on the price. Selling food here as well. Got durian. I smell that from a mile away, guys. Hello, my friend. Hello. This is your shop? Your shop. I'm looking for a cab.
Any old clothes?
I can't film?
Yes. Hey, this one closed.
Closed?
Yes.
Why? I'm filming me.
Okay.
I want to try, that's it.
Okay, can try.
I want to black one, black. How much? What's the price? What's the problem?
No selfie, you sell, I say.
I'm showing, look here, I can't see you, look.
This one sale, no. This
yeah,
one,
I want
camera,
to buy.
No camera.
Why? I'm recording me. I'm filming me.
Okay, bye.
What's pro? Yeah, which? How much is it?
45.
45, okay, leave it. What's your problem? You're on a customer?
Camera, no camera. Yes, customer, you customer,
me.
Okay?
It's recording
you
me.
Customer, buy.
It's recording
you
me.
Customer, buy. No sell.
I wanted to buy
camera.
A cup, that's it.
Okay, brother, my market
very problem?
Problem. Market problem.
Okay, you don't need to shout. Just say nicely. Guys, I don't know what that was, but I wanted to just buy a cup. He's getting really aggressive. Maybe this Chinatown is not the place for vloggers. Alright, guys, so we come across another hat shop. We've not been kicked out yet, so we gotta only film me, not the workers. I can try this one. I can try this one. So let's have a look at this. Oh, this is nice and thin, actually. I like this one. North Face, guys. Nice and thin. maybe 20 ringgit this one. Quite cheap. We got this one here, 30.
This quality of chinatown.
This is good, yeah, I like this one. This is more solid. This is nice, but too light. So what's the best price for this?
For you, 25. Because now market problem. You can take faster, right?
You can do 20? 20? Okay, thank you. 20, thank you. Okay, guys. When you had 20 ringgit.
You take two?
Yeah, just okay. One, just one here. This one. No, 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 this one here.
Okay, brother.
This one, thank you.
From where, brother?
From the UK. I went to other shops here, somebody is shouting because I was making video. I go, he's only recording me, don't worry. He starts shouting. But you, nice. Thank you so much. Where are you from?
I'm from Bangladesh.
Bangladesh, ah, okay, nice. Thank you, yeah.
Thank you so much,
nice to meet you. Guys, so we got our new hat. We didn't get shouted at again. Hey! That was crazy. Still can't believe I got shouted at. I'm a grown-ass man. I'm getting shouted at, guys. Hello, my friend. I'm looking at Malaysian t-shirt. This one. You don't. This is Malaysian national team.
No, Malaysia,
you have Kuala Lumpur or not?
No, Kuala Lumpur. Malaysia.
How much is this one?
This one, 45.
45? Okay. That's a national team one, guys. 45 ringgit. A bit pricey, that. I want that Kuala Lumpur one. I think it's blue. Guys, we've left Chinatown. I couldn't find a football top, but honestly, I just wanted to leave. It wasn't a good experience. Everyone was just hassling me, come in my shop, come in my shop. It was just too much, and not to mention I was getting showered at. Still can't believe that. But yeah, it was a bit too much for me, guys. Guys, so I'm still in the Chinatown area, and it's giving very different vibes to KLCC and Bukit Bintang. Like, it's still modern with the big buildings. By the way, let me know what these are. It looks like apartments, maybe. And it's got this huge river, Klang River, I believe it's called. But yeah, on this side, like different color buildings. You got blue there. And then these are the streets. Very clean streets, by the way, guys. Well, that's all of Kuala Lumpur, to be honest. But look at these cool, funky buildings. Wow. I like it here, guys. Different to KLCC and Bukit Bintang, but nonetheless, it's still really nice. Guys, so we have made it to Merdeka Square. As you can see, the huge Malaysian flag right at the top. And this place is really important to Malaysians because this is the place where they claimed independency from the British in August 31st, 1957. The bloody British, they're everywhere, aren't they, guys? But yeah, right now we are in the Independence Square. Look at this, guys, beautiful. You got this huge field here, and you got these nice looking buildings. Look at these, guys, wow. Of course, you got the second tallest building at the back there. Guys, this building is really unique. Can someone comment what building this is? This looks really nice and unique. First, I thought it was a mosque with them domes, but I don't think it's a mosque. Look at this, guys, you can sit down here, relax. Just look at these views. You wouldn't think Malaysia looks like this, right? Honestly, it's beautiful here, amazing. Apart from the weather, well, to be honest, you don't mind it raining here with it being so hot. It cools the temperature, to be honest. So even then, guys, you enjoy the rainy as well. So you can't complain. Like, what don't you love about Malaysia? What don't I love? Nothing. Guys, yeah, what I said about the rain, I take it back. I don't want it to rain. I don't like the rain. Guys, what do you do when it's raining in Kuala Lumpur? You get some food. Look at this, guys. This is Nasi Kukos. Got the rice, the chicken, got some like spicy sauce. Can someone tell me what these are? I don't know what they are, but they are absolutely delicious. We got some chicken. Looks all the rice hook. Look at that, guys. Whoa. All that sauce. Smell hot. Mmm. It looks so simple, but it's delicious. Chicken is so juicy and crispy. Mmm. Rice is nice and fluffy. Beautiful, guys. This is honestly one of my best dishes here in Kuala Lumpur. I know I say that for every dish, but guys, you have to have this. Nasi Kukus. Look at it, beautiful. So cheap, only I think 7 or 8 ringgit. for less than a dollar maybe. So guys, that was me loving life here in Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia. Let me know in the comments if you want me to move here. But hope you enjoyed the video, like and subscribe, and I'll catch you in the next one.